gonna jack it where the sun always shines.
He's gonna jack it.
Been spreading the word and now I need to ease my mind.
Jacking it, ho.
Been planting them apple seeds and while the apples grow, I'm gonna go out jacking it in San Diego.
Jacking it, jacking it, jacking it, jack. Spanking it, jacking it, spanking it, smack.
I don't need no shirt, no. Gonna take them pants right off.
He's about to jack it.
On such a bright day, who needs underwear or socks?
Jack it, jack it, ho.
Been around God's country, and there's one thing I know. There's no better place for jacking it than San Diego.
Jack it, jack it, jack it, jack. Spanking it, smacking it, smack. Jacking it, jacking it, jacking it, jack.
Jacking, spanking it, spanking it, smack.
Come to San Diego, there's so much to see. From the sparkling waters of Mission Bay to the warm tortillas of Old Town. And after a day of sightseeing, why not try spanking it in one of our charming city streets? San Diego, come, take a load off. Jacking it, jacking it, jacking it, jack. Spanking it, smacking it, smack. Whacking it, whackity whack. Spanking it, jerking it, smacking it, smack.
The cars are passing me by, they honk and say hello.
Hey, that guy's jacking it.
From his window, there's a guy shooting video.
Video of him jacking.
And if the good Lord Jesus comes knocking on my door, just tell him that I'm jacking it in San Diego.
Jacking it, jacking it, jacking it, jack. Spanking it, smacking it, smack.
He's about to jack it.
Jacking it, jack, jacking it, jacking it. Whacking, whacking, spank, whack, spanking it, whack.
Look at me, I'm jacking it.
Whacking, jacking, jacking, whacking it, whack. Whacking, spanking, spanking, whacking, whack, stacking it.
He's about to jack it.
San Diego, jack, jack, whacking it, whack. Whacking, San Diego, whacking it, whack.
Keep on
San Diego, jack, jack, jacking it. San Diego, San Diego, whack, whack, whacking it, jack.
Jacking it,
whacking it, jacking it, whacking it, whacking it, whacking it, whacking it, whacking it, whacking it, San Diego.
Get into a little, let's do a little more David on the coast. Let's get to do some back to back. Let's get into Finger Fucking Sally and I Made Linda Lovelace Gag. Well, opposite order, but you know what I mean.
Well, you can talk about your lovers and your backdoor pimps, you can talk about your Hollywood fags. If you want to know the baddest motherfucker in the world, then I'm the greatest lover alive. Jackie Onassis was a snuff queen for me before she ever got rich. And it would take the average man a day and a half just to satisfy that bitch. Why, the Queen of England gave me the key to the whole damn country of France. And it only took me 15 minutes to get into her pants. But I fucked them all from coast to coast, cause honey, that's my bag. In fact, I'm the only guy in the world that can make Linda Lovelace gag. Dun, dun, dun. My dick's so goddamn big, it's just that I know how to use it. And I'll never let no nickel dime whore ever get the chance to abuse it. They can suck it for hours and hours on end, but I'll still be in control. And I won't come till I wanna come, cause that's my jelly roll. Now there ain't no woman no match for me, I've had them try to wear me down. I fucked them barmaids and bank clerks, I even fucked a circus clown. Teachers and lawyers, doctors and lore, them fat women sure are a drag. I tell you, I'm the only motherfucker in the world that can make Linda Lovelace gag. My old Harry Reams fell apart at the seams when he saw me fuck that whore. She sucked my dick, swallowed my nuts, and I still hollered for more. She sucked my asshole, she sucked my toes, she's the suckingest bitch alive. Well, I made her call up two more cunts, and friend, that ain't no jive. Well, she don't give me no shit about being no big-time lover, some movie star with a jag, cause you ain't shit if you can't get Linda Lovelace to gag. Now don't talk about being no full-time lover, cause mister, that's my bag. I'm the only motherfucker in the damn world that can make Linda Lovelace gag. Dun, 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 dun. Take it, boys. We're going to do this song for Useless.
Her black and blue when she called me names, chained her to the basement wall where she went insane, and I was in the whips and things, she was in the pain. Oh, finger fucking Sally worked at Kelly's bar. She showed me her titties, Ronnie Murphy's car. She was the first lady to let me go that far. Finger fucking Sally down at Kelly's bar. And pussy eating Pamela went to Elliott High, caught her in the bathroom, I thought she would die. Eating Susan's pussy, licked that sucker dry. Pussy eating Pamela went to Elliott High. Oh, suck 'em silly Shirley came out after dark. She would give us head jobs in Centennial Park. All the girls would snub her, said she was a narc. Suck 'em silly Shirley from Centennial Park. Yes, good old Bloody Mary's on the rag again. Pussy eating Pamela's got blood on her chin. Suck 'em silly Shirley got caught after dark. Finger fucking Sally in Centennial Park. Now pussy eating Pamela in the county jail. Suck 'em silly Shirley left town on a rail. They sent Bloody Mary to the pen for life, and finger fucking Sally, she became my wife. And I was in the whips and things, she was in the pain, and I would beat her black and blue when she called me names. Chained her to the basement wall where she went insane, and I was in the whips and things, she was in the pain. Sally worked at Kelly's bar. She showed me her titties in Ronnie Murphy's car. She was the first lady to let me go that far. Finger fucking Sally down at Kelly's bar. And pussy eating Pamela went to Elliott High. Caught her in the bathroom, I thought she would die. Eating Susan's pussy, licked that sucker dry. Pussy Pamela went to Elliott High. Oh, suck 'em silly Shirley came out after dark. She would give us head jobs in Centennial Park. All the girls would snub her, said she was a narc. Suck 'em silly Shirley from Centennial Park. Yes, good old Bloody Mary's on the rag again. Pussy eating Pamela got blood on her chin. Suck 'em silly Shirley got caught after dark. Finger fucking Sally in Centennial Park. Now pussy eating Pamela in the county jail. Suck 'em silly Shirley left town on a rail. They sent Bloody Mary to the pen for life, and finger fucking Sally, she became my wife. Oh, I was in the whips and things, and she was in the pain. And I would beat her black and blue when she called me names. Chained her to the basement wall where she went insane. I was in the whips and things.
It's getting some for all the STD patients out there. This one's for you.
Everyone has AIDS.
So this is the end of our story, and everyone is dead from AIDS. It took from me my best friend, my only true pal, my only bright star. Well, I'm gonna march on Washington, lead the fight and charge the brigades. There's a hero inside of all of us,
I'll make them see everyone has AIDS. My father,
AIDS.
My sister,
AIDS.
My uncle and my cousin and her best friend,
AIDS, AIDS.
The gays and the straights and the whites and the spades. Everyone has AIDS. My grandma and my dog are all blue.
AIDS, AIDS, AIDS.
The pump has got it and so do you.
AIDS, AIDS, AIDS.
Come on everybody, we got quilting to do.
AIDS, AIDS, AIDS.
We're gonna break down these barricades. Everyone has AIDS, AIDS, AIDS.
That was Everyone Has AIDS off the Team America soundtrack. Team America wouldn't even be a fucking movie nowadays. They would ban that shit before it hit theaters. You're like, you can't show puppets having sex? What the fuck is wrong with you? That movie was offensive as fuck, though. But it was awesome. You know, we actually, back in the day, we weren't so fucking stressed out, though. I stressed this so much. Like, we weren't all fucking pissed off about everything. Everyone's pissed off and stressed out and afraid to offend someone and offended by everyone else. You know, we're more segregated now than we ever fucking were. Like, everyone says we're trying to avoid being in back in the old days in the 50s and shit when it was segregation. We're just as segregated now in our own little groups of offended people. We really are. And we all just need to come together. And just, you know, we all got common ground. Like, we may not agree with everything, and that's okay. We don't have to agree with each other's views or opinions or beliefs, and that's where we got it fucked up. Everyone thinks you have to agree with everything. You don't. You don't have to fucking agree with everything. You could laugh at shit that other people might not find funny. You could find something disgusting other people might think is normal. It doesn't fucking matter. At the end of the day, we all fucking have something in common. We like something together, you know? Majority of us, we like tits. That's what this song's all about.
Oh, it seems to me this whole world's gone crazy. There's too much hate and killing going on. But when I see the bare chest of a woman, my worries and my problems are all gone. No one thinks of fighting when they see a topless girl. And maybe if you would show yours too, we could save the world. Show them to me, show them to me. Unclasp your bra, set those puppies free. They'd look a whole lot better without that sweater, baby, I'm sure you'll agree. If you got two fun bags, show them to me. I don't care if they don't match, your one's bigger than the other. You can show me one, and I'll imagine the other. Even if you're really old, there's nothing wrong. Don't be sad, your boobs ain't bad, they're just a little long. Show them to me, show them to me. Lift up your shirt and let the whole world see. Just this robe, show your clothes, and a happy man I'll be. Either you got dos chichis, show them to me. I've met a lot of them, but never one I've hated. Even if you had 13 kids and you think they look deflated, there's no such thing as a bad breast. I believe this much is true. If you're a big fat man, I'm a titty fan, and I